On to the next one. Wake up, people. On to the next one. Alexa, good morning.
Good morning. Singer Alanis Morissette was born on this day in 1974. And I'm here to remind you, she actually didn't expect Jagged Little Pill to make much money. But you ought to know, it ended up being the second best-selling album of the 90s. Isn't it ironic?
Really? Isn't it ironic? Really? Another day, another blessing. Rain stopped, thanks to sunshine. Who's in the building? Yo, mama, big mama. Mama too. Icarus. 12 people. On to the next one. So mama to seven, no, Barry, good morning. You have seven kids, mama? You have seven children? Single with five children.
Growing list of such attacks. The Queenie men are back. There's a well-organized crew of them working on 9th Avenue near the Port Authority bus terminal. Homeland Security is warning that centennial commemorations of the race riot in Tulsa could prove a tempting target to white supremacists. President Biden will be in Tulsa today. Cops in Manhattan Beach looking for the guy who tried to lure a couple of kids into his SUV using the old candy trick. Luckily, their father was right there. Alec Baldwin is wistful that he wasn't cast to kill Tony Soprano, and maybe he wanted to kill James Gandolfini.
There's only one man in this business.
Yankees lost again. Taking away back to weather, sun will be dimmed a bit by clouds. Later today, we'll have a high of 77. This news time, 8:21. Traffic and transit on the ones now from Karen Stewart.
Close mass transit is where we're in trouble here. We've got major delays and multiple impacts on the ESN and R trains. While we, the MTA, work to correct the
problem.
The ES and R's are running with reduced service in all five boroughs. And the southbound ESS are on the local track from Jackson Heights Roosevelt Avenue to 36th Street. And the M's are suspended in Queens and Manhattan. Keep it locked to 1010 Wind.
Reportedly vandalized Sunday night, white paint smeared over the word black on the gallery's window. ago, Rico Wright owns the Black Wall Street Gallery in Soho. He tells Channel 7 he's not entirely surprised.
Racism and slavery have been a part of New York history, and New Yorkers just haven't known. And so this just illuminates that fact.
State Crime Task Force is investigating. Wayne Pierce on 826, Bloomberg Money Watch, and Steve Potus.
They'll leave the robot apocalypse very real for people working gigs as shoppers for Instacart. As the company looks to cut costs, it has an ambitious robot plan detailed in documents reviewed by Bloomberg. Now, the idea involves building automated fulfillment centers where
cereal
and cans of soup while humans will still gather produce and deli products. Now, just in time for the summer driving season, oil futures are climbing to their highest in more...
מה אתה אומר?
בוא נפגש עכשיו.
תראה, כבר אני לא יכול לעבוד, הייתי בפני כמה ימים, אמר, כל פעם אתה אומר לי לא, כל פעם אתה אומר לי.
טיפ, לא עושים טיפ, לא עושים
טיפ. לא, לא. אני עכשיו לא יכול להיכנס לאפליקציה של אובר, אומרים לך חייב אינספקשן.
למה לא?
אומרים לך חייב אינספקשן.
תן לי 5
מיליון שלך, בסדר? תודה, תודה. אני אעמוד בצד. אתה
רוצה לצחק פה אדום?
ברוך השם, כן.
ברוך השם, כן.
כל יום. אני אעמוד בצד, כי צריך להיכנס פה, נכון?
לא, לא,
כן, תביא, תביא. אני נדוע אינספקשן. לא מתאים.
אתה
באמצע,
פה
ככה. אה, אוקיי.
Yes. You go tomorrow, no problem.
Ich bin der Kanzler.
לו קצת, זה פשוט נעזור לו, נעזור לו, זה.
מי זה? תיכנס לאפליקציה של אופר סיפור, רוצים תמונה שלך כל יום, תמונה שאתה במרבש מסכה, תמונה שלך סיסטם, צריך ללכת
לקשיר
איזה פיוז שייך לחלון של ימין?
מה זה?
אתה יודע איזה פיוז שייך לחלון? החלפתי סוללה, החלון של הימין הוא לא עולה, הוא יורד. אתה רואה? אני לא יודע, צריך לבוא פעם אחרת.
להחזיר,
אנחנו נסיך להסמר
במעבר.
להתראות. אוקיי, אני אעבור יותר מאוחר, כשאתה. Prepare for takeoff, like they do in an airplane. Prepare for takeoff. Prepare for takeoff. Okay. On to the next one, on to the next one, on to the next one.
Senate. Supporting work on infrastructure legislation equals pay, possibly gun reform, and by the end of the month, work on a sweeping voting rights bill. After Republicans used a filibuster to block a debate on the bipartisan January 6th commission last week, Schumer wrote, quote, Senate Democrats are doing everything we can to move legislation in a bipartisan way when and where the opportunity exists. But we will not wait for months and months to pass meaningful legislation that delivers real results for the American people, correspondent Jacob Bouvet. Israel's prime minister is running out of ways to stay in power. Then it appears determined to put aside their differences and end his tenure as prime minister after more than a decade. The result could put a centrist in office.
It appears to be the end of an era in Israeli politics, the end of the dominance of Benjamin Netanyahu.
Let's go. In 800 feet, keep right.
Is on trial for corruption. This is the first centrist, Yair Lapid, telling ABC News he will inform Israel's president before the Wednesday.
Oops.
Train delays that have nothing to do with the EFMs and Rs. In New
Jersey, eastbound, north extension of the turnpike at the North Bay Bridge. We are jammed. We've got an accident there. And as we check what you need to know about these bridges and tunnels, it looks to be about 25 minutes inbound at the Holland and the George, while the inbound Lincoln is about 30 minutes away. The bandwidth northbound is stable.
Uncle Scrooge, welcome, welcome.
And we've got a new FDR Drive accident. It's northbound near 71st Street, and the right lane is blocked. And what do you know, it's going to go all the way back down to 34th.
Maybe Best Buy to buy another TV for the hotel.
I-95, George Washington Bridge, Cross Bronx Expressway, West 178th Street. In 900 feet, use the second or third lane from the right to continue to I-95 North, Cross Bronx Expressway, West 178th Street. Then keep left, continue to I-95 North, Cross Bronx Expressway, West 178th Street. Then keep left to I-95 North, Cross Bronx Expressway.
Underneath the building, underneath the building, this is four buildings that are built on a highway, but they call it underneath the building. Amazing four buildings. Underneath the building. Highway under the building.
In a quarter of a mile, keep right to I-95 North, exit 3, I-87.
strangest things that happened in this country in June of 1880. After World War II, so congratulations on the book.
Thank you.
Oops, sale.
Thank you.
free. This is a good time to check out our nutritionist with our red tag checks, leveraging healthy fruits and probiotic bacteria, and our green tag checks to find green vegetables or you'll love the energy, improved digestion, and support for the immunity. Give us a call to order by phone or speak with a degree health care professional. 800-632-0572. That's 800-632-0572. Visit NVITEHealth.com for our retail locations and additional product orders. Take advantage of NVITE's limited time. Buy one, get one free Memorial Day Drive. Contact NVITE at 800-632-0572. That number again, 800-632-0572. Or go to NVITEHealth.com. You can still need this to advantage you this week.
Keep left at I-95 South, George Washington Bridge, Bronx River Parkway North.
I'm good, thank you.
I'll say 100 times over. I'm not giving anyone a free pass. So I don't investigate and investigate.
First day of June.
Here's the thing. The mainstream media, they will never report that story. It'll be on a box. It'll be in the Wall Street Journal about it. And the mainstream media, they are in such cahoots with the Democrats right now.
in pretty much all regions.
And tomato in the Bronx is 99 cents.
The Post this morning says they now have a picture of Joe Biden meeting with these Ukrainian guys that he said he never talked business with his son with. And he met with them in a restaurant. Watching. But Lord knows the way pictures of really crazy people.
The news from the Jews.
Turn right on Lighting Avenue.
Look at that cute though. Look at that cute though.
Speaking of President Biden, he's going to Tulsa today. Yesterday was the 100th anniversary of the race massacre there. A white mob killed nearly 300 black people, burned their homes and businesses. 100.
Duchando. Oops, hell.
Thank you.
שלחתי אבל בסביבות איזה יהודים שעדבר בינתיים כי הבנק עושה אז אם השחת יעשו בעיה לחלק מין משהו זאת מבין ש הדברים האלה של ההוצאות. אשלח לך מה שצריך. אולי בחודשים כן, בעזרת השם. בכל יש הכל ברוך השם עם נתקות לנו נתקות לי את המצלמות את המצלמות זה כל כן זה טוב, אתה רואה כן טוב,
Anderson Superintendent.
After 6 p.m. last night, Faith and Knox stunned but did not. Cracker was taken to Albus Stark. Morning. 90 seconds. Over an hour.
Okay, thank